So guys, welcome back to today's video. I recently just did a little live stream, but I couldn't, couldn't see the chat. So I kind of had to end it early because it also froze. But we just got Seafarer Cat, guys. Well, we didn't just get him. I still got to evolve him. And I'm also going to level cap him up right now because I think he needs it. I have 4 super rare cat's eyes. There goes all I got. Max level 34 now. Oh my gosh. Let's go to the equip. I think we don't need Cyberpunk. He's not an Uber, he's a super. Finally got him. Oh, I got 2 stages. 14 minutes and then 2 hours. Like 3 hours. See if we can try to beat this stage. Ow. I should not have done that. See if we can try to beat the green line due to too many Usagimons. How much are you? 990? That's not bad. 3 aliens, lethal strike. Takes kind of forever to reload though. Whee! Whoa! That's kind of cool. And he's pretty strong too, not gonna lie. Will this guy carry me through chapter 3 along with the psycho? The Sirsa Major is really strong though. Not gonna lie about that one. Actually, I think everyone knew. I was like, you know, Sirsa Major's. You know. The sky is good. I like Seafarer more than Cyberpunk. Oh, yeah. There's double Ursa Major. Means double damage. I hate this level now. I officially hate this level. I hate you, Battlecats, for making me go through this. Well, one of them's powered up. Come on! I hate this! Sometimes I actually get kind of annoyed because of this level. So Turia Guardians is still alive. Oh, so Turia is dead along with Seafarer. So. When he actually gets attacks on him, it's actually good. He's actually good. Remind me, we should use a little trick I learned here called the healing osoysis. And then once we get Fanoa out, I'm gonna push him back to the base. Okay, now that we have that. Okay, I don't know. Hurry up, Noah. I'm gonna do this.
I'm doing all this just to be Greenland, guys. It's true. I actually hate this level and I'm never coming back to it. Except for the treasure, but.
My plan was to, you know, try to get Fanoa to laser the base, but except I don't think that's happening. Freeze them! Freeze them, Seafarer! Freeze them! Ah! I need talents. You know what we can do, actually, guys? Just do a little bit of this. Don't tell the Doge team that I just did that, but
we just did.
Got rid of the first one.
We still have Teacher Bear alive. I forgot about that. Yes, we did it! Normal sea kayak. Oh.
Elizabeth the Levis. I don't know what's in here and I'm scared.
We did it! Seafarer actually helped.
This guy's good for aliens.
Spam the Seafarer. It's not possible to spam him, but it would be good if we could. Just imagine a calamari or another camel comes out. It could be a camel. It could be a camel. I'm not sure what the boss is going to be. Nope, it's Elizabeth and some Robo-Doges. Where are those good wave blockers when you need them? Because right now, Seafarer is actually not surviving these right now. Maybe we shouldn't trigger the base too early.
Maybe you don't want
cake? So, I don't think we should trigger the base too early, guys, or else, yeah, bad things will happen. Whoa! I was gonna use the rich capper here, but I don't wanna waste any more energy, so. I am still on ITF Chapter 3, but I think that guy's just gonna destroy me, aka reaching behind me. Hey, let's go. I just made that cool, like, rhyme thing. But yes, guys, Raging Bahamut will destroy me for sure. Just imagine I'm beat up for this try, which is unlikely. I probably could have beat him, but I'm gonna need to save up cat food, though. After when I spent all that cat food and all those rare tickets trying to get Thermae, which I did. I wonder how many rolls away I was from recon.
War bomber. There we go.
So there we go, guys. Come on, let's just try to beat this some more.
What happened? You didn't water my plant.
We didn't even cut watermelon.
Excuse all the noise in the background, guys. Excuse all the noise in the background. Sorry about that.
There we go.
We
we are a max. We are maxed out. And then once Elizabeth comes out, we're gonna spam a whole bunch of units. Okay, wait. We only have those two Mohawk cats left. Wait a minute, wait. Okay.
Well, let's push one more unit.
The Ubers.
Yeah, I'm gonna take some for Dez.
So?
Yeah.
I need to check something.
No tienes algo poner, nada.
That was clearly a bad idea.
Oh, no, mira! Tengo mi bowl.
Oh, yeah? See, you could check it out.
Okay, Elizabeth on this level is actually a bit harder.
Let me bring the hold on.
Get rid of RoboDoge, guys. Hashtag get rid of RoboDoge. Got rid of RoboDoge, but there's another one coming.
Yep.
We just knocked her back, but we need to get it. We need to get it down some more. No. Garu just took his lethal strike. He just took his lethal strike. Ah, he's dead.
Oh, this nice potato.
It's good. Taste it.
Yeah, that one.
Well, yeah, well, we're dead.
I thought it was potato salad.
You told me to make
salada padre.
Don't forget your apple, eh?
Oh, yeah. Don't
let
me forget.
Todo se me olvida. Wait. There's still some time. Put out
Seaper.
No.
We have to tell them to help.
One of the reasons why I hate ITF Chapter 3.
Let me wash that. Let me get the box.
One of my reasons right here. We need some more wave blockers, but I'm pretty sure, Bono and Garu are the only wave blockers I have. I could check. This time we're gonna use the rich cat here. I could check wave blocker. Where is it? Anyway, wave attack, surge attacks. I don't have anybody with surge attacks. Oh, Saber Ultra Lesbos. See, I knew Garu was not my only I knew he wasn't my only wave blocker besides Fanoa. I forgot to use that Rich Cat. There is that Rich Cat. We're just trying to make some money so that way we can win. Because if we don't win, then I'm going to get destroyed on YouTube. No, I'm just kidding. I actually want to put you out. I need you out. Subterria did not kill. There we go. I wish Subterria had a wave blocking ability. Seafair is useless in this level because he doesn't have a wave blocker.
And this pig is too strong. Noah does not have that get stronger ability, but he does do massive damage. We lost this one again. I drew for 2 anti-alien units today. There we go. Oh my gosh, I hate this level. Alright, well, anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. Comment, subscribe, and I shall see you guys next time, and bye.